Meet some of the event services team for the Vancouver 2010 Olympic Winter Games. Like Olympic and Paralympic athletes, event services hosts demonstrate great dedication and commitment. Although there are no medals for their performance, their participation will be a key ingredient to a successful Winter Games. As they arrive at the venue for their shift and pass through the security screening area, everyone is excited by the new challenges and opportunities this day will bring. During the games, our hosts will interact with many different guests, including athletes, journalists, and of course, spectators. All will have different expectations. Some may require special attention, but one thing is for certain, they will all expect the same great customer service. Briefing and deployment is a significant part of a volunteer's day. Venue managers and supervisors prepare a brief of what the day will look like, as well as give the volunteers assignments as to where they will be working.
Bon matin. Good morning, event services.
Good morning.
Really excited to see you guys today. Just have a couple of things that we're going to go over from yesterday. In the concessions area, I don't know if any of you noticed, but quite a bit of congestion happening in that space. So we're going to add a team of spectator marshals just along the concourse area to kind of help out with the flow. So that should really help out in that space. The other one I want to talk about is the mix zone. Had some difficulty with the media trying to cut through the blue zone yesterday, and I know a couple of you brought that up at the evening briefing. We're going to add an access monitor just at the back end here. That'll help the media to be able to get to the media center. It's actually a shorter route for them as well, so they should really enjoy that. That's everything we've really got to tell you today. I look forward to having you guys out there. Really excited to have you on board. I'm going to let Kelly go ahead and deploy you guys, all right?
Hi, everyone. Nice to see you again. If I can just get everyone sitting in the front row to come and follow me, I'll introduce you to your team leader.
Team leaders will take volunteers to their positions and provide clear instructions to each team member regarding their role at that post.
Hey, Karen.
Hi, how are you?
Great. This is going to be your crew for today.
Hi.
I think you've had a chance to meet them all, so we don't need to do introductions.
Great. I think we're all set.
Great. Have a great day, guys.
Thanks, Kelly.
As Kelly said, I'm going to be your team leader for today, and this is going to be our section. So in this section, Megan, we're going to start you off with access control. You did some of that yesterday, and you did a great job. So here's your radio.
Thank you.
And Joni and Charles, you're going to be spectator marshals outside. So Charles, you're going to need a megaphone. You're going to be on top of the umpire chair, greeting spectators as they come in. And Joni, you're going to just be next to him, answering any questions that the spectators might have.
Good.
And Nathan, you'll need a vest. You're going to be outside as well at one of the pedestrian crossings. So you'll need a vest being outside. So I think we're all set to go.
Great. Let's
head off.
Perfect. Excellent, thanks.
As important as it is to keep your performance at a high level, imagine what it's like for an Olympic athlete. Every detail counts. A lifetime of training is concentrated into this moment. Some may capture Olympic gold. Others come just to fulfill their Olympic dreams. But for each athlete, this may be one of the most important days of their lives. Members of the media also have an important role to play at the Olympic Games. Quite often, the media are focused on capturing the action directly in front of them and will then need to move quickly to a new assignment or venue. Because they are often in a rush, members of the media may require quick and accurate directions and guidance from you, the event services host.
Wow, do you see the saves that Gosselin's been making? He's definitely in the zone.
Yeah, I got some great shots of him yesterday. The Swedes are going to have a hard time getting the puck past him.
Men's ice hockey semifinal number one, Canada versus Sweden. Athletes warm up will begin in 5 minutes.
Starting to warm up. It's almost time to go.
We'll see you out there.
Sure. You guys snooze, you lose. I'll see you later.
It's not only the athletes who have been preparing for their Olympic moment. Spectators from around the world have also been eagerly anticipating their Olympic experience. And of all the groups we meet at the Olympic Games, it may be the spectators that require the most assistance from the event services team. For many spectators, you may be the first and last people they will meet at the Games. So you might be considered the face of the Games.
So have you talked to Jay today?
No, I haven't. Have you?
No.
Maybe we should give him a call.
For sure.
Hello.
Jay, it's Jenna.
Hey, how's it going?
You were supposed to meet us outside the venue 10 minutes ago.
Man, totally forgot. Okay, I'll meet you outside the front gates in 10 minutes.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, see you there. Bye. Sorry, guys, I gotta run.